I get just as excited as anybody, ladies and gentlemen, to see these fights go on. Every time we see a new incantation, a new development in a fighter, and especially when there's somebody like Luke Wilcox going to Leicester Shoot Fighters, you know that every day he's getting quality training. He's just trying to level up and level up. One of Nathan Leverton's standouts here in the amateur ranks. I know he's been looking to put it together. He's had a few fights not go his way, and he wants to get into those winning ways. Opponent from the Oxford Traditional School of Martial Arts, Nathan McKenzie. Another lightweight standout. He's been training with Kieran Newbery. Both of them just fought. Let's see if we can get some interesting results here. It's really awesome to see these lightweight fighters go out. They can do pretty much anything. They've got great grappling, great striking, and incredible athleticism to be part of this lightweight division. There we go. Making his way into the cage. Nathan McKenzie, representing Oxford. Cox, Nathan McKenzie, brought to you by A1 Fight Gear, Battle Ready Fight Management, and of course, and touch gloves in the middle. Nathan McKenzie looking to establish that leg kick early. Luke Wilcox. Ooh, sneaks over with that head kick there. Just glances off Luke Wilcox, who goes to the body lock here and is maybe looking for the takedown early. Trips him forward, and slams him back down. Luke Wilcox going to sneak his left knee over top, maybe to get to mount.
We've seen Luke Wilcox in the cage before, and he's got such good grappling that Nathan Leverton trained. No gi jiu-jitsu.
He's in this mount position. We saw that be the undoing of McKenzie's teammate only moments ago. Picking his shots very well is Luke Wilcox. We've seen him here before. He's always ready to go. He's got a very game approach. He can take it anywhere. And McKenzie choosing to wrap the head rather than turn in and try to establish some sort of.
Looked like he had space to escape then, bit of a strategic error. Oh, big shots landing.
Yep, lifting high into the Birmingham sky and raining them down. Luke Wilcox has got Nathan McKenzie all turning over. Away. And there it is, all over in the first round, first minute. That's the kind of fighter Luke Wilcox has wanted to become, and we're seeing the realization of that here tonight at Battle Arena. Battle Arena 58, way to go, Luke Wilcox. Just a very dominant performance. Ate a little head kick early. Closed the distance, got the body lock, looked to trip him forward, maybe with a hip toss, and then took him right back, slammed him to the ground, snuck the knee over top. And from mount, it's all just clinical from that point on, folks. Big shots. They land, and that's the end of it. Luke Wilcox, he's the man of the evening in the 70-kilo division. Here we go for the official announcement into my partner in crime, Chris Fensom. Fensom or Fensmore?
On just 1 minute 7 seconds of the very good.